kids who don't have a family of their own, and so she's taking them in. And then she goes to her real job, which is to look after an 86-year-old amputee named John Thornton. And so I went with her to do her job for the morning, which involves scrubbing floors and helping Mr. Thornton get out of bed and putting on his leg and helping him get dressed and changing soiled sheets and doing breakfast and cleaning the house. My wife was shocked when she heard about this.